Wow, wow.
Oh, my gosh. Woo.
All right, David, let's hear what you got.
How is it possible that we were entertained and educated at the same time? It's such an impossible thing, seemingly, to do. We have no concept of what you and your family and your friends and millions of other people are dealing with right now. We really don't. But you just gave us a glimpse into the soul, into your soul, and to what you're feeling and what your family's feeling. It was emotional, and not to mention the fact that your sleight of hand is beautiful. I was really, really moved on every level.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
All right, Jay, what are you thinking?
It's evident that you're extremely talented, but to use that talent to spread a bigger message, I think that's beautiful. And I think we need you. We absolutely need you in the grand finals, for sure.
Thank you, lady. Thank you.
All right, Uncle.
That performance was flawless. It's actually, I have to say, that was the best performance of the night. And I actually never experienced goosebumps during a magic performance. You just gave me that. So thank you. And thank you for the message. Of course, the world needs beauty. The world needs peace. The world needs more people like you. The world needs magic.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Really, thank you very much.
All right. Sopei, Angoon got goosebumps. Everybody, standing ovation. What would you like to say to us?
First, I would like to say thank you. Thank you all for the amazing support. Also for very, very special thanks for our incredible judges. They allowed me to perform in the semifinal and let me live my dream. And I want to add special things also. Thank you, Malaysia, as I'm a Syrian guy. Thank you for the welcome I have received.
Asia, if Sopei has blown your mind with his brand of magic, please get online and vote to send him to next week's grand final. Hashtag AGTVote23 on a Facebook post, or visit Asia's Got Talent's Facebook page and click on the message button to vote. You can also search Asia's Got Talent Vote on Google and just click on Sopei Shakir's picture. But do it at the end of the show, after we've announced that voting is open.
Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up one more time for magician Sopei Shakir from Malaysia.
What's good, y'all? This is Jay Park, and if you want to see more, make sure you subscribe right here to Asia's Got Talent's YouTube channel.